स्टूडेंट अस्सलाम वालेकुम। टुडे वी हैव लर्न क्लास 8 सब्जेक्ट ज्योग्राफी लेसन नंबर 2 इंटीरियर ऑफ द अर्थ। कंटिन्यू द नेक्स्ट पैरा ऑफ द इंटीरियर ऑफ द अर्थ। द फर्स्ट मेंटल, बिलो द क्रस्ट लाइज द मेंटल। मेंटल कैन बी डिवाइडेड इनटू द टू लेयर, अपर एंड द लोअर मेंटल। द अपर लेयर इज मोर इन लिक्विड स्टेट, हैंस वन फाइंड्स मैग्मा चैम्बर्स। इट इज थ्रू दीज चैम्बर्स दैट मैग्मा कम्स आउट ऑन द अर्थ सर्फेस ड्यूरिंग वॉल्केनिक इरेप्शन। द मेंटल इज द सॉलिड फॉर्म एंड द मेंटल इज द 2870 किलोमीटर। दिस इज द अपर मेंटल एंड दिस इज द लोअर मेंटल। द अपर लेयर इज कॉल्ड एस्थेनोस्फेयर एंड लोअर मेंटल इज कॉल्ड लिथोस्फेयर। The chamber of the upper layer is the 100 kilometer. This layer is also known as the asthenosphere. Epic center of deep seated earthquakes are usually found here. Mantle begins at a depth of around 42 kilometer from the earth's surface. The internal energy released due to the endogenic movement occurring in this layer is responsible for the mountain building, rifts, volcanic eruptions, earthquake. Is the various layer of the earth crust, mantle and the core. The upper layer of mantle The upper layer is the mantle, is the liquid state, right? And his magma chamber, from these chambers, magma comes out on the earth surface. During the volcanic eruptions, epic center of deep-seated earthquake. In the deep-seated of the earthquake, are formed in the mantle. Hence, mantle is the center of earthquake and volcanic eruptions. In this layer, it is the inferred that the temperature at the depth of the 2400 to 2900 kilometer depth would be around 2200 degrees Celsius. To 2500 degree Celsius is the temperature of hence this layer. Here there is the sudden change in the structure and density of material. It is the estimate that this layer extend up to the depth of 2870 kilometers. Average density of this layer of 4.5 grams cm means cubic meter and increases with depth. Increasing pressure is the reason behind this. The density of lower mantle in about 5.7 gram cubic meter. Continue the next point, core. The core starts from around the depth of about 2900 kilometer from the earth's surface. The part of the earth interior extending from the mantle up to the center of the earth is the core. The thickness of the core is about 3471 kilometer. This layer can be divided into a outer core and the inner core. The core is outer core is the liquid form and second is 3000 जो इसकी लंबाई है वो है 3471 किलोमीटर is the outer core. And this is the inner core is the liquid form, and this is the earth center 6371 kilometer. The length of core, inner core and outer core, is the two form of the two same is the liquid form. Now first is the divided in the two outer core and a inner core. The first detail is outer core. Outer core extends from around 2900 kilometer and 5100 kilometer. The secondary waves cannot pass through the core. They get a bruise in this region. This has led the scientists to believe that the core could be a liquid or semi-liquid. In nature, the primary waves travel through this layer, but their speed reduces when passing through this layer. The density of outer core is 9.8 gram cubic meter. The temperature of the liquid outer core is around 5000 degree Celsius. We have learn that the outer core of the earth interior is in a liquid state. We have learned that the outer core of the earth interior is in a liquid state, and the proportion of iron is more in this layer. Vertical currents originate in this liquid layer. This is the another characteristic of this area. The difference between the temperatures of the outer and inner core gives rise to vertical currents. The earth rotation gives them eddy in circular motion. Electric currents develop. In their spiral eddies of liquid iron, and this magnetic field is generated. It is the sometimes called the geodynamo. To this, magnetic field of the earth is functional even outside the earth's surface for quite a distance. As a result, a cover develops around the earth. Because of the magnetic field, the earth's atmosphere is protected from solar winds coming from the sun. The magnetic field thus the develop around the earth is called the magnetosphere. This is the fifth and important sphere of the earth. See figure 2.3. This is the solar winds, earth magnetic magnetosphere. This is the plate of magnetic and the winds of solar winds. This is the earth magnetosphere, the magnetic rod wave कहा जाते हैं इसे. Next में हम inner core explain करेंगे. Thanks.